Bandelier National Monument has closed its visitor centers through at least Monday. The park announced on social media that it is, quote, evaluating indoor environmental conditions in some of its structures. They also canceled guided ranger tours during the closure. Outdoor facilities and trails are not impacted by the changes.